sent through a love letter for me to read, and it's engraved in my mind.